Hey everybody, I want to go over a couple of things to make your life a little easier when you're scrolling on Facebook here. If you run across stuff like this, I'm just using this as an example, but you don't like it, click this little thing right here, and it says hide post, or unfollow the person, or well, you don't need to report it. But a lot of times you'll have an option that says stop seeing posts like this or from, you know, from whoever puts these, you know, whoever's posted this. Well, you can just get rid of it. And you want to see fewer posts of, you know, anti-Hillary or whatever, hit that sucker. Look at that, it goes away. It makes your life a lot easier on here. Look at Becky. Nice. Okay. Looks like a Disney monorail. Pretty cool. I'm just going through this. So here's another example. Conservative Veteran from America's photo. You see that kind of stuff, you just go. If you don't want to see anything from these people, you just do ding, and it goes away. Look at that. Amazing. But anyway, that's how you can make your life a lot easier on here. And save wear and tear on your keyboard, because as you can see, mine is pretty sharp. I'm on keyboard number 2. Always gotta like Betty Bauer. There's James. Huh. I see, that's the kind of stuff you like. God, I bet that water's in 95 degrees. But anyway. God, this thing is already sticking. Let's see. Let's see what Lisa has to say. Yeah. Oh, that's me. Anyway, okay, let's see, that 100% like will get about a love. Sometimes I think these people are for Fox News, not against them. What are you people doing to me? There's another dumbass right here. Doesn't have a clue. Oh man. Oh boy. This convention should be fun. All the crazies will be out. Could use a good convo or drink and a night out. Oh, come on, Story, you could still do it. But anyway, save yourself a lot of headache and just hide these posts. You just can't argue with everybody, you know? Anyway, that's my advice. Peace.